Hey guys, what's up?
If I wake up, don't make no money, that's sad, yeah. Whoa.
So, currently, I am in isolation or quarantining, I guess. Story short, somebody I've been exposed to got tested positive, so right now I'm out of softball. I can't go back until I get my test results, and I was supposed to get my test results on Friday, the 3rd, so I went and met up with my mom to do that. Insert clip. I'm currently on my way to get the COVID test. Oh, ouch. But I'm ready. But I'm supposed to get tested on Monday now, because that's when they reopen or whatever. So I can't go to softball until I get my test results back. So, but right now I'm on my way to Starbucks because I literally have been sitting in my bed doing absolutely nothing all day. And, you know, honestly, I have like these gift cards that I probably want to use for college. So I want to go buy college stuff, but I'm scared to go into places. But I think I have a mask. I don't think I'm going to have it. That's the thing. Like, I seriously don't think I'm going to have corona. Like, I'm hanging out with my friends because their parents will want them to hang out with me, which I get. And I'm not supposed to hang out with my friends. Like, whatever. But it just kind of sucks because, like, I feel like everyone's out doing stuff and on the 4th of July, and I'm just by myself at home. It's not who I am. So right now, I'm just going to drive. And I wanted... Why does my ear look like that? That's sick. To eat because I'm hungry, but the place I want is closed. Because 4th of July. What the frick? I'm just looking around for a place to eat. Because, you know, people expect people to be out doing shit on 4th of July and not...
Chubby kid, fuck your hoe!
I'm so pretty, I'm smoking on sticky. Whoa. I'm too witty, these bitches don't get me. My outfit looking like it cost a bitch kidney. 8-inch heels, he like it when I'm kinky. I put it on...
I'm gonna get Chick-fil-A. Raylan. Yep. I'll do... the 8-count Chick-fil-A nuggets.
You want the meal?
No thanks. And then I'll just do Chick-fil-A sauce with that. And then can I have a side of mac and cheese, please?
And those are the bread and nuggets, correct?
Yeah.
And the medium mac and cheese?
Yep.
Alright, I have 8-count bread and nuggets, Chick-fil-A sauce, and a medium mac and cheese.
That'll do it.
Alright, follow us $8.
Thank you. Yep.
$8 even. Go ahead and swipe that for me, the black car facing down. Oh. Receipt it all for you.
Oh, it's fine.
Alrighty.
Thank you, you too. Oh my gosh, they have such good frosted lemonade. Why didn't I get that? Oh wait, because I have this.
Really?
Yep.
Alright, there's that for you.
Thank you so much.
My pleasure, have a great day.
You too, thanks.
My gosh!
Closed on Sunday. Fuck yeah. Should I go park and eat this? No, that's fucking weird, Raylan. Don't sit by yourself. You think I can eat when I'm driving, though? Sorry, I'm turning right, dude. Your chicken nuggets, your 8-count chicken nuggets, into the mac and cheese, like so. What the fuck is in my mac and cheese? Of course, I get the frickin' end of the pan, so it's like burnt mac and cheese. Seriously? Fine, I'll eat it. Fuck. See, look, I got the fucking end of the... Okay, this is so hard. I need to fucking pull over. Nah, Raylan, you got it, girl. I'm literally all over the road. Okay, I only got chicken there, so let me just take a bite of mac and cheese. Hey guys, update. So I went golfing. It's 9:01 p.m. on 4th of July. Work it. It's quite buggy. You just water this one. Tanner, I'm getting eaten alive. How would you say I did today, huh? Thanks. Every day you get better. But I was so dizzy and made Olivia bring me an energy drink with no sugar in it. Dang it. 5:38 and it's Sunday. And since I'm going to get tested for COVID tomorrow, I'm just gonna go to my mom's house tonight. Ashton needs washer fluid. Nothing is coming out of here. So Tanner and I are gonna go golfing at my mom's course because she is a manager at a golf course. So we're gonna go golfing there because we went golfing last night, but we're gonna go again today. Yeah. Okay, guys, but at least I wear deodorant. To the golf course, and Tanner is being a bitch. Yep. Stupid questions get stupid answers.
Oh, there it is.
Where are you? My tongue is purple. What? Oh yeah, nice swing. Commentary from the side. Nice shot. I don't know where that went, but nice. Where'd it go?
Left.
Check out how cool this thing is. Cool.
That boy sus. Get the punt, that's a must. I don't trust. Oh cool, okay, oh cool. In Tokyo, I'm with my goals. My shooters low, no need for pool. In Tokyo, I'm with my goals. Okay, I'm not gonna run up a check. Like I got some, I'm deep in my set. This like means you ain't leaving the wet. Every word I ain't talking about bed. I get hella sex. If you get ready to come back direct. Just one up a
T minus like 15 minutes before, before my COVID test. Cheers to that one, huh?
Oh no.
I would hate that.
It sucks, doesn't it?
It made a nosebleed, I think. Well, I wasn't able to fill that, but.
It sucked, didn't it?
Oh, this one, my left nostril, they hurt so bad.
I think it way up there. And there was only like that much sticking out. So you'll get an email in 72 hours. And actually, it's been only taking like 48. What's today, Monday? Tuesday? I bet you by Wednesday we have results. This doesn't it?
I don't like it. I felt it in my throat.
I know. That's, yeah. It goes way back there.
Well, we're going to the stop sign and I need to spit. Okay. Sick. Fuck. Okay. That concludes this episode of COVID testing. I'm sorry I couldn't record in there because of HIPAA violations, so gotta follow those. Couldn't record, dang it. Alright, peace out, frickers. Forgot to say that I was negative. So, thanks for watching. I don't have corona.